And Kansas City Mayor Quentin Lucas has now announced some new rules due to a rapid increase in COVID-19 cases in that city. The new rules have limited all indoor gatherings to 10 people. Restaurants and taverns and other venues and event spaces will close at 10 o'clock and limit the number of occupants to 50% of capacity. The order is set to begin at 12:01 this Friday. It's set to expire January 16th of next year. You can learn more about the other rules announced at OzarksFirst.com.